winter. Mom and Dad went camping. They took us one. They went to a farm. Mom and Dad had a new tent. They put it up with help. Mama got some water. I like it here, she said. I like camping. Mr. Jones was a farmer. He had to milk the cows. Come and watch, he said. What a lot of cows, said Wolf. Mr. Jones laughed. We'll milk them every day, he said. Mama said some milk. She went to the farmhouse. I want some eggs too, said Mom. Mrs. Jones was expecting a baby. She was expecting it soon. It may come today, she said. Let's cook supper. I like it here, said Wolf. It's fun in this tent. Everyone went to bed, but there was a storm. Nobody could sleep. The wind blew. Everyone had to get up. The wind blew the tent down. They had to go to the farmhouse. Mr. Jones called Mom. The baby is coming, he said. Mrs. Jones has to go to the hospital. She got in the car. Mom helped her. The storm got worse. The wind blew. The wind blew a big tree down. The car couldn't get past. Mr. and Mrs. Jones went back to the house. Mr. Jones called for help. He called the hospital. A helicopter is coming, he said. Mr. Jones pointed to a field. The helicopter can land there, he said. Mr. Jones got some bags. The children helped. They got some big stones. They made a big cross out of the bags. They put stones on the bags. The helicopter came and then went near the cross. At last, said Mr. Jones. There was a doctor in the helicopter. Come on, said Mr. Jones. The doctor went to the house, but Mom came to the door. She was laughing. Too late! The mom said, Mrs. Jones had a baby. She got a baby boy.
She had
a baby boy. Everyone look at the baby. He's very sweet, said Wilma. Were he like camping? The end.